Hi everyone, and so today this video is going to be my finish by Valentine's, finish 14 items by Valentine's Day. So it has to be kind of like Valentine based, so pinks, reds, roses, that kind of stuff. Some of the Furbies are talking, so if you hear them in the background, just say hey. But some of them are wrestling, some of them are just chatting. So this is done by the Pantastic Ladies. It is a panning project, and like trying just to finish up some stuff, kind of give you that last hurrah before, you know, starting a new year, you're wrapping up, and some of your other panning projects, and you're working on some of that. So this project is kind of like a few things like set you want to finish up, get some things done. And all three by Valentine's Day, so it's a little shorter pan. It did start, I think it started in October. I'm running a little bit behind, so I do apologize. So, let's just get started into this. So, the first one I have is kind of like when you're getting ready and your spa thing and you're feeling good. And it is pink, so it's not like that. But it is like a three-step mask thing. So, it has like step one, which is the cleansing wash. Step two, which is the charcoal mask, and then step three is the moisturizing serum. So it's one of those three combos. I'm only counting it as one. It's not like I'm counting it. What are you doing? Stop. The pups are sitting behind my chair. So that's my first one. So the next one is, because it's Valentine's Day and everybody, you know, this is my Physician's Formula Rosé All Day, and it's new. I love it. I love the smell of it. It it smells like fresh cut roses and stuff. So to me, I mean, flowers and stuff, it's just kind of part of the thing. So to me, this is a must, you know, roses and stuff. Not that I'm a big rose person. I love wildflowers, so usually I get wildflowers from my husband for Valentine's Day. So that's number two. But I do like it. I love putting it on after I put on my serums and my eye cream, and then I'll put that on before I put my moisturizer on. So that's one of my go-tos. The next one is, because like I said, you want to make sure, you know, if they give you something so romantic and moving, you're going to cry, and then your eyes get puffy and stuff like that. So I chose Physician's Formula, and this is my refreshment, and this is my cucumber and bamboo eye decuffer. I've used it a little bit, but there's a lot there, you can tell. So it's pretty full. I've only used it a couple times, so I really need to use that up this time of year. This swelling under my eyes and stuff like that. So I definitely want to get this used up for the winter and stuff through the holidays. So that's on my list. The next one is, this is my Mellow Nude Lipstick. I really like that. It's nude. I mean, that's cool. Especially if you're married or in a long-term relationship. Valentine's Day, you know. At one point, you want to get naked. So I have used it a couple times, but I really like the color. So I don't break it. It's a beautiful dark nude, so I love that. So I'm excited about that one, because it's a nice, deep, fun color to play with. So that's my next one, and let's stick with glosses. This one has never been opened. This is by Black Radiance, and it's called Caramel Kiss. So I like that. It's a nice shiny gloss and stuff. I'm trying to work on a lot of lipsticks and stuff because I have I have a bunch. I keep saying the number and stuff, it just gets me all bummed and then I don't care. But it's harder to pan them when you overthink it too much. So try not to. This one is just a nice. Oh, it smells good. Oh, okay. Didn't know that. That's cool. recycling stuff smells yummy. So that's always fun. We'll also let you know quicker when it goes bad. Okay, so the next one, I guess we'll stick with one more lip. Well, no, two more lips. But there's a few things in here. So, we always get sweets. We always get candy and stuff like that. So this is by Revlon. And this is my sugar scrub. My lip sugar scrub that I absolutely love. I use this in the morning when I get my lips and I do them before I even start my skincare. I put this on. It melts right into my lips. Keeps my lips moisturized before I put my lipstick on. And it really helps my lips for during the day. So I really do like this sugar scrub. It is one of my favorites. I like it because it's in a stick. It's not in a tub. I have ones that are in tubs and I just hate them. I mean, I don't know what else to say. I just hate them. I want them in. I love how this is done. I like how this is done. I enjoy it. It works. So, there's that one. My last lip one is, we like jewelry. We like silver, gold, and stuff like that. So, this is actually a lip powder. And it's by Revlon. And it's called Color Charge. And this one is called High Fever. And the one I'm going to use is actually going to be the silver for the topper and stuff. I mean, there's all different fun colors. I mean, if I hit pan on any of these, that would be great. But the focus is going to be more on the pan. And if you look, I mean, it just... Look at that silver. So, I do like that. And I did put a little bit on top of my lips. So, on top of the purple. And it goes just great with that. That's the next one. So then, let's move these over so I don't. So there's that. So next, let's move on to eyes. I have the Voluminous Lash Fairy Eyes by L'Oreal Primer, which is Millennial Pink. I do... Because it goes on my lashes pink. It's kind of fun. It's kind of different. It's okay. I don't like it as much as my X Fiber Primer, which is black. I like that one better. By L'Oreal. It is by L'Oreal. But this one, it's cute. It's new. And like I said, it's pink. It's a pink primer. Hello. I'm going to try Valentine's. I think I have a pink event. I may just use it just as my mascara and not put any color with it. Or it also works really great. I have a burgundy mascara that I really like, so it can go with that. The next one, we're doing eyes, so let's stick with eyes. So it's going to be two of them. So I have the Too Faced Natural Matte Palette, and I want to hit pan on two of these. So I'm kind of looking at Strapless and Nudie, just because there's Nudie. And there's Strapless. Oops. There's Strapless right there. So, but honestly, if I hit pan on any of these, I will be ecstatic. So I have two of those. I think I've got to put some on. So, I'm marking them as I put them in there so I don't forget. I'm going to count 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So the next one I have is my Soap and Glory Righteous Butter. It's pretty full. I've only used a little bit and it hasn't really leveled out, so. It's pretty full, so it will take me, but I love this stuff, so I use it constantly. So it's one of my go-tos. I love the scent. It's comforting, the smell and everything to that. And then my last one, and that is going to be my body mist called Gold Together, and if you look, it has a shimmer to it. And it has a, like, bergamot, and the seven flavors bergamot. So it's like bergamot, lemon, and amber. So I love, I don't know if you can see how that goes. It's a nice fresh scent. There's a little shimmer. So I might put it, see if it does a little gold shimmer on, because I shook it up. There's little gold on it and stuff. So I am excited about that. So that is going to be my Valentine project, and to finish up by Valentine's Day. I do have some friends that are doing dead flowers and melted chocolate and things like that. So anti-Valentine's. Please help check out Lori and Amanda and Brandy doing that. And if you're interested in painting projects, please check out the Fantastic Ladies. We have fantastic projects going on, and we're getting ready for the new year. So there's some fantastic new projects that are getting ready to come out for 2019. So give it a try and check it out. And I think, if you're wanting something to motivate you to get, use up some of your product, to keep focused on some product, or just to have fun, just check them out. And if you like this video, please thumbs up or comment below. And I hope you have a wonderful day.